Okay, well, let's go see what we can, what damage we can do in here. This is Killer Bees playing Zola and getting scared. Uh-oh. See, I don't know if these things can hear me. Ugh. See me. Oh gosh. Dreaming while they're being eaten. The world don't know. Is he coming looking for me? Come on. Oh, I need a lock. Oh, I can heal myself with this. Close the door, please, on your way out. Ooh, what's that? Oh. It's kind of weird reflection. To the left of it, looks like something crawling up the wall. Am I still limping? I think so. I'm not crouching as quietly as I was. Let's go. Oh, this is the place that I wanted. Seriously? Please don't see me. Oh gosh. Oh no. Okay. Just take off running. Just run. Get up. Oh my gosh. Is she gonna crawl in here? Oh. Christmas. Well, hopefully this goes in a circle because there's no way I can... Oh. Is that where I came in at? Wow. Stuff is disturbing and it's everywhere. I can't do anything with that. I probably will be able to. Oh, here's the door. Hiding place. This is a computer thing. Uh-oh. Oh, that's him. Happy there's not more than one. Like I missed a whole bunch of stuff back there, but I have no idea where I even am. He hears me. Oh gosh! Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. I wonder if this is Acres. Oh! I wish I could close the door and lock it somehow. He's on this side too. There's two of them. There's two of them. Where is it? Oh, darn it, there's two of them. Thank you. Oh no. I turn on the lights and then I open the door and the lights exploded. Right back off, so it doesn't make. So why'd I turn them on? This little hiding spot with nasty goop all in it. That's where I came in. Come on, it's in here. Machines are still running in here, so I just gotta figure out a way to turn something on. Thank you. goodness gracious, okay. See me. Don't see me. Do not pick up running. So, this is where I was able to turn that light on. But, Don't look. Jeez. Okay. Whoa. And this may be part of the wall again. No, I didn't. He just knocked me in the head. Damaged me. Let's run through here while limping, since either I don't know what I'm doing, or, oops. Nope, oh no. So this is a way to avoid him, apparently, I think. I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. No! Okay. Thank you. I've already been here, and I don't know, that's right. Hit the first time. Big maze. No idea where I'm at. I think I'm in this little hiding place, hopefully. Hopefully he doesn't see me. But I messed up with that elevator. I'm supposed to be taking it to transport something, and instead I went to maintenance, which was down. But I don't know why it would let you do that if you can't. I mean, there has to be a way out of it then, at least. Thank you. No. I feel like I have to be super quiet because so if not, he's gonna get me in real life. Come on. Wish I could lock it. Alright, so fall down into the depths of this. Oh gosh. Oh! Okay, yes, fall down. Fall down. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna go ahead and stop this for now. And I'll see you next time.